Carrera Cup is so good for drivers like me, as it gives young drivers an opportunity to showcase their talent. The difference between 2 years is crazy. Finished fifth in my first year, and now this year I'm leading the championship and hopefully can continue on with that and win it. I think my performance as a racing driver in every aspect has improved so much.
Dan Harper to the inside line, sideways out of the chicane.
The support I get as a Porsche Junior, I get a lot of technical support from engineers at race weekends to go through my data, and then after each weekend go through a detailed debrief where I learn so much.
He's nailed it, he's up the inside, there's just about the room.
I was quite shy coming into Carrera Cup. I got the chance to meet so many different people, do a lot of interviews and attend events. Having this level of media experience so early on in my career is very important. Factory teams are looking for the whole package, not just someone that's fast in the car.
Brilliant stuff by Dan Harper.
As a Porsche Junior, I've been able to attend some different events. For example, Goodwood Festival of Speed. Never would have thought I would have experienced to go up the hill, but to set the record and those sort of opportunities wouldn't come about if I hadn't won the Junior programme.
Dan Harper comes out of Deer Leap. It's going to be a fourth outright win of the year.
It was amazing 2 years. It definitely puts me in good stead for the future. I only have to look at the likes of Nick Tandy, who started off his career in Carrera Cup Great Britain and is now a factory driver that has won Le Mans. That's the aim, really, is to be where he is. Hopefully I can continue in the Porsche pyramid and move a step up to Porsche Super Cup in the future.